Sean, we're here moments after the 14th annual Melbourne Australia Pro Championships. I'm here with Evan Senapani, second time in Australia, first time competing. Evan, back-to-back shows. How was the trip over for this competition for you?
It went pretty well. I didn't really know what to expect. I've actually never done shows a week apart, and I never done one, you know, a week apart halfway across the world. So I wasn't sure, you know, how I was going to react, you know, the whole post-show kind of, you know, fluid retention plus the flight. But it worked out okay. I felt like I'd maybe dried out a little easier for the Arnold. I don't really know what I looked like, so I haven't seen pictures and whatnot, but it seemed like it went pretty good. I was certainly very happy to place where I placed. I thought the dude, William Bonac, was super, super impressive. And I mean, Sean obviously was the favorite to win. I expected him to look nuts. But.
So a week ago, I was mentioning on the wrap-up that it looked like you might have had some leg issues. Did you have an actual injury to your leg?
I didn't have an injury, but coming off the Olympia, I didn't plan to do the Arnold. Mm-hmm. So it kind of, you know, took a little bit of time to ease up a little bit, and my back was bothering me a lot. Okay. So I wasn't doing the normal, you know, squatting and things like that. Really, really, always squatting, but I wasn't training as heavy as I normally would. Yeah. And I think it showed,
of course,
you know,
Being a bigger guy, yeah, it looked like your legs were a little bit down. You brought the conditioning. Tonight, I think the lights were favorable to all the competitors here, but you certainly struck back. Now, where do we go from here? Because clearly, I know you want to get that Olympia qualification again, but do you have something left on the radar, or you got some time to think and let it digest?
I think I have at least a few minutes digest. What am I going to do next? I don't know, but you know, fortunately, it is early in the season, so I'm not really sure. I gotta think this one over.
Well, we know there's no injuries. Everything's good.
No injuries. No, and actually, you know, it was. It was one of those things, was as the prep went on, all of a sudden it's like, okay, all my power is back, all the pain is gone, everything feels great.
Right.
Unfortunately, that happens at like 5 weeks out, and I needed that all 11 weeks, 12 weeks, you know, so.
All right, well, it's back to the drawing board. Third is nothing to hang your hat at. I mean, it's a very impressive showing. One of the more popular bodybuilders here in Australia. You find the fans that were favoring you?
Yeah, I mean, I've only been here once, but I mean, the fans were incredible. And, you know, same thing this time around. Just the people in general, just great. I love it here. I come back as often as I can.
Right on. Well, third place finalist right here in Melbourne, Australia. Evan Senapani headed back to the United States. For right now, I'm Sean Ray, MuscularDevelopment.com.